Did you know that in the 1965 classic, The Sound of Music, the song 16 Going on 17, which was shot in the gazebo, was one of the last scenes to be filmed? On the first take, actor Charmaine Carr, who plays Liesel, slipped while leaping across a bench and fell through a pane of glass. Although she wasn't badly injured, her ankle was hurt and the scene was later shot with her leg wrapped and makeup covering the bandages.